my fellow citizens of the 7th universe. My name is Pat, player 2 if you wish to be that specific, and welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse, episode 3 now. Yes, I did a little jump for excitement because my character is excited to get back into the battle. So, I'm going to change his... No, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to boost his attributes because... this is from... I didn't do anything since the last time I recorded. So, I'm going to bump up my max health. And let's go key supers up. So, we need that up, definitely. So, that's still at 0. So, alright. So, we have to go back and talk to Trunks. So, let's go back in there and see what he wants us to do. Welcome back. Want to resume? Yeah, sure. Why not? Be careful. Okay. Don't worry. I'll try. So, apparently, I have to continually work on the, what's it called, on his explosive wave to level it up. So, as long as I keep fighting, it'll get stronger, apparently. What is up? Hi, I'm Nappa, and I have glowing purple eyes. Alright, so, make sure that they don't, everyone doesn't die. Fair enough. Look at my goatee. I am perfect. But we don't care if
which one should I take to the cleaners first?
That's it. Okay.
I sense an evil energy coming from within Nappa. That evil power. When there is guilt within it, their power level is multiplied. We have to help out. So history will progress how it's supposed to.
Come on. Oh, he blocked that. Alright. Alright, so what did that do? I beat him up a little bit. I mean, I didn't really do that much. Oh. So they just skip to this. Why don't you dodge? And that's not the move he used to kill him. That's he used a Kappa. Look at me. I'm just like, oh. How could you? Now it's just me. Alright, that's good.
Gohan.
Why didn't you dodge? Come on. Alright, I want to make sure I get out of there.
He's way too strong.
We have to buy time. At least until Goku arrives. We have to defend Krillin and Gohan.
Okay. Aha! Thank you, Krillin, for taking the blast. No problem! I'll just stay here. This is the power of a pure Saiyan. What about Nappa? I mean, Raditz. Was he? You don't care about how he was. Oh, how'd he get me? All right. So we got this. Can we? That needs 3. I freaking knee him, and then that's it. All right. Well, I guess that's it. What's his power level? What's up, Goku? What's up, my friend? How you doing? Knocked in those sea.
Just stay back.
Last time I saw you, I saw a hole in your chest.
They're okay. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, later.
Dad?
Don't worry. Me and Goku are awesome. Don't worry, we'll be fine.
Nappa is having trouble.
Nappa!
We'll deal with Kakarot.
Alright, fine. Sure thing. Look at you. I have purple eyes. And there is the awesome fighting pose that is just perfect. All right, so I gotta beat the crap out of Nappa. Hi, Nappa.
What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot? Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien.
Okay, Nappa all the... What the... Why is Nappa's health all the way back up? What the hell are you doing?
Get away with this!
Okay, at least that does hit him.
Nappa, hurry up and beat him.
God damn it, Nappa! Oh god, alright, so I can't fling him because he's apparently got that like power. Alright, I'm just gonna stay back here, do a couple blasts, even though it does take up a little bit. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Come on, Nappa, you're gonna die! You are going to die today! Oh, come on, you're blocking that? Alright, let me get it out of there. Oh! He got destroyed. He got killed off?
Amazing! Just amazing! With these two, we can win!
Nappa, you stupid idiot! I didn't even read that. That's exactly what he was gonna say.
They're cursed, swallowed by that barbaric. Vegeta is powered up too. Good luck.
Very well. Both of you come.
Oh, you sink.
Rejoice, Kakarot.
I'm gonna fly around.
Warrior, we'll take some time to play with you.
Even a regular guy can become an elite.
Just a little shy. Yeah, he does.
That's a funny joke. And I'll just show you the wall that no amount of effort can possibly surmount.
Yeah? How about that, Vegeta? I freaking destroyed you with my energy blast of power. Yeah. Some nice epic music going on now. Yeah, sure. Oh, you're gonna do a Gallic gun. Come on, I really hope I could do like an energy thing to help him. Or maybe I just hit punch him. Punch him when he's in the middle of that. Garlic gun! And, God, that just looks cool. Alright, at least that's gonna happen. Alright, okay. At least that worked. Finish, great job. Clear, great job. Blank screen, great job. Alright, so what do we get?
You've got some good moves.
I gotta see! That is freaking disgusting! Alright, next. Oh, there's more. Apparently, oh yeah, we gotta face the Great Ape version. I wonder how that fight is gonna be, because I don't know how the Great Apes are gonna, like the boss battles are gonna be in this. I hope they're just as good as the regular campaign so far. Like, nice tail. God, he is ticked.
In that case,
sure.
I guess I'll just have to become a great ape.
I am awesome.
Burst
even though.
Open and mix.
This is sexual.
No way.
He is a great ape, and we're just gonna have to destroy him somehow.
Now you see, this is the end for you.
Okay, we're gonna have to try to see. Power times 10, Vegeta transforms, defeat the great ape, and make sure that we both don't die. Alright! This is freaking cool, by the way. This is some epic music. I like it. Alright, so we got, unlike basketballs, you must put Great Ape into a break state in order to deal damage to him. How do we do that? Attack them to break, bring the Great Ape standard to zero to put him into a break state, only then you could deal damage. Also, catching Great Ape off guard and using a throw attack on the tail will greatly reduce their stamina. Oh, okay.
A Great Ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Pop. Save the Great Ape for. Powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it.
Alright, so we gotta go down. Grab his tail.
And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
Oh, come on. If we could somehow freaking just destroy him like a...
It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
Oh, come on. How do I grab that tail? Come on, grab the tail! Okay, fine, we'll just beat him up. Okay, we're doing some pretty nice damage on him right now. Okay, I messed up big time. Ah, run away before he freaking destroys me. So, oh god, alright, so. Oh, come on, I hit the tail. Ah, ooh, god, that was really scary. Let me punch him in the crotch. Alright, so somehow Did I take down any of his stamina? I don't know. Sounds like the final countdown. Ah! Oh, he's down. Let's do this. Beat him up. All right. So he's just like, I can't hit these flies. Come on.
Go on. I'll go with you.
Come on, let's... Come on. I need backup. We're going to have to destroy this ape. There we go.
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Go on. Let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah, cut off the tail. Please do.
Hey, guys.
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
Come on. All right, it's taking down a lot of his stamina. Ah, run! Oh, there we go. All right. Come on. All right, run! Ah! Run away! Oh, he's... Ooh, what the heck kind of flop was that?
Ha! Ah! Why in the eye?
Alright, Yajirobe is no longer in this. Alright. Yajirobe is no longer existent.
My tail! God damn it, Nappa. Why didn't you help me? Why'd you have to die?
Alright, so I'm assuming that there's going to be another section after this. These missions are actually kind of long. And you gave me a B. You gave me a B. Yep, okay, so there's another section. Dang, this is so cool. They did pretty good with these missions already. Like, usually if, like, you were playing, like, Budokai or something like that, you would already be in, like, the Android Saga by playing, like, an hour and a half in. No, I'm still facing freaking Vegeta. All right, now we have to make sure that he is not going to kill us all. Come on, let's do this.
Absolutely begging to die today, aren't you?
Well, I mean, you did try to come over here and, like, kill me, so... Oh, God! I don't have enough energy to rise up, damn it. Oh, I could do that too, Vegeta. Unfortunately, it didn't really do a lot of damage because you were really far away. Come on, that's cheap. You can't do that to me. Okay, so I have to actually play more conservative because he is, like, doing a lot of damage. No! Come on. Man, he's actually doing a... Oh, God! That was a nice combo. Alright. Oh God, no, 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 that better not kill me. Alright, okay, Vegeta, we could talk this over. We could talk this over, right, buddy? Come on, Goku, I want you to do some damage on him, please. I'm gonna stand back here and, like, do I got anything? No, I do not. Hi! That actually scared me. Alright, that was a nice combo I did there. Alright, if we keep doing that... Oh, you avoided that? No! Oh! Okay, so he's... Okay, so... Lesson learned. Oh, okay. Run away! He's blocking! No! Dang it! Dang it! That was...
You novice! We're going back to the basics.
No, stop it, Piccolo. No, please. I forgot how to dodge. I'm sorry. I have totally made fun of your training. I'm really sorry. All right. Come on. Come on. That move is so cheap. I hate it.
You're absolutely begging to die today, aren't you?
Well, you kind of like...
You got him out of the Great Ace Form! Now,
We kind of came over here and was just like, I'm gonna kill you, and now he's complaining that we're trying to kill him. So I mean he's just kind of like asking for it at this point. Let's go over here. Ha! No. Yeah, I kind of like that. You could actually do strategy and like fly around stuff and come over here and. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah. Now get out of here. I ran out of energy, but that's fine because he. Come at me, bro. Oh god, that hurt a little bit. Alright, so now that I'm playing conservative, I'm actually doing. Oh no! Vegeta, no! Ah, too freaking far away from. Okay, he's blocking, run away! Okay, I don't have any energy, but come on. I don't have any energy, I don't have a key. And that's a nice combo, and now I'm freaking. Now I've got like. I don't know what that boot means. Does that mean that I'm like slow right now? Some sort of status effect I'm not sure of. And he's actually like close to killing me, so I need to make sure that he doesn't do that. Alright. Good, good, good. There you go, run. Alright, and then let Goku do. Goku's not even taking any damage. I'm like Goku freaking. I'm gonna do this. Ah, take that. Eh. I'm gonna do this. Let me charge up my stamina a little bit. Okay, now he's after me. Now he's pissed. No, you are not doing that. There you go. Oh, come on. I forgot that I wish I had a Kamehameha, because that would be. I would be able to hit him with that, but unfortunately, Explosive Demon Wave doesn't really do it. Yes! Finally! Freaking. That was a tough battle. I could tell that, like.
Got a talent for this.
I could tell that it's going to be tougher. You have to actually, like, do these challenges over and over again to make sure you have enough skill points. Blow up this. Just blow it up! Just blow up this freaking Saiyan pod, because he doesn't deserve to live.
You're not getting away!
How does he do that? He's just gonna crawl over and just be like.
Why are you stopping me? Krillin. It's okay. What? Next time, I'll what? Meet him on my own. Thank you.
No problem. I'm just awesome. I just want to keep blast him. No, you're dead. So Vegeta makes it away. And yeah, that was an actually awesome battle.
Finally,
that was so much fun. That was so much fun.
Scroll of Eternity has been corrected.
All right, Scroll of Eternity corrected.
Why did something like this even happen?
Yeah, why did it even happen?
It should be impossible. You can't change history like this.
Also, my phone is going off for some reason. Probably because my video just went up.
Someone traveled through time and changed history.
Also because Markiplier is freaking writing. Oh, okay. What? Who the heck is who the heck is talking? Oh, there's like an anime scene. I mean, come on, you're in the middle of it. I'm just gonna let this go, and if I get in trouble for it, I'll know. You just got the freaking earrings. Are you a fusion? No, you're just a Kai. Hi.
Hello!
Hello there. This is the master of the Time Nest. She's the Supreme Kai of Time, and a very important person.
All right. Well, thank
she
you, Trunks.
She manages the flow of time throughout the entire universe, keeping a close eye on history and protecting it.
And that is.
What are you doing?
Oh, hey,
really? Oh. What in the heck do you think you're doing? What is your deal today? Are you
what is
my
the deal?
Head as a perch now? Shut up!
Oh,
I don't
oh.
care if you're mad. I demand an apology. You're heavier than you look, you know.
Trunks is just like, what the crap is going on?
Wait a minute.
As I said, she's a very important person. Just trust me.
Thanks, Trunks. Thank you. Thank you for that little thing. Ah, geez, indeed.
Supreme Kive time?
Oh, sorry.
You are short. Dang, you are really small.
You must be the warrior Shinran summoned. I'm the Supreme Kive time. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm just very in pain.
She may not seem like it, but she's in quite a high position in the universe.
Really? Please tell me more.
By the way, that bird you saw just now? That's my best friend, Toki Toki.
Toki Toki, Toriyama.
Best friend that steps on you, maybe.
Yeah, exactly. What
this
a crap.
This is good. You guys seem quite talented. In other words, I think you two make a good team.
Well, thank you.
Thank
That's
you very
kind.
Much. Sadly, until we find the cause, this is far from over.
Indeed.
What
quite, Trunks.
What in the world is happening?
What is it? What is happening, Trunks?
Seems there are two time travelers. With strange energy.
Strange energy.
With the flow of time.
Yeah, what the heck's going on here?
I don't know what they're up to, but I'll tell you what.
A time traveler.
Ah, excellent, Christopher.
Who could that be? Let's start by finding them. Let's do this.
Excuse me. Freaking burping all over the place. I haven't even eaten, and I'm just like, All right. So now. Single lobby is where players and patrollers in the Toki Toki City as NPCs. The name of those patroller NPCs will have their names displayed in yellow. By paying them Zenny, you can recruit them to join you on parallel quests. Cool! Recruit can be done when you're in T-Bladder. Simply open the NPC's player information screen of your choosing and recruit them from there. If you find a patroller you like, you can add them for favorites and be able to recruit them as one of your favorites. Cool beans! Seeing other players' information, In the multi-lobby, you can communicate with online players, form teams, battle on parallel quests together. You can also favor other players or challenge them to battles. You can invite or add someone to your team favorites or challenge them from the player data screen. Trunks, no! I need to do things! I need to go out and actually do assignments because there's no way I can go on and do the next saga. Are you kidding me? I just somehow made it there. It's like, you crazy, Trunks. I'm curious if you could switch. Player list. Search for characters in Toki Toki City. If I do this. Oh, they're just, And there's no way. You can get, like, level 80s? Oscar, freaking Oscar over here. You can have a level 5, level 3, 1, level 1. Oh yeah, also I just want to boost myself because like, we got 6.6. Alright, and then let's boost up the key to 5 and... Yeah, that'd be cool. Yeah, let's do that. Good job. Alright. How much Zenny we got? We got 3,000 and we're an F. We're a level 9. Cool. Oh, there's that level 80 right there. How you doing, buddy? You're really mean. And really scary. Okay, which way am I going? We're going to the top. I kind of want to go the other side just to see if there's any, like, special moves. Or we could go say hi to Piccolo and be like, hey, I'm stronger now. Let's go train more. Yeah, there's a lot of them now. Look at all the freaking NPCs everywhere. Hello, Patricia. How you doing? Hello, Kyle. Hello, Brianna. Hello, Cloak. I don't know how to say Cloak. Cloaky? I don't know. Yeah, I want to get on the online one, but I gotta figure that out. Where's my trainer? Where are you, Piccolo? Weren't you right there before? Fine, I see how it is. He kind of like, and you have Vegeta's armor. That's kind of cool. You can grab like other people's armor. I forgot about that. Purchase. What we got? Super jump. Ooh, that's a lot.
Unfortunately, no Kamehamehas or anything, so that's disappointing. Let's see what kind of clothing we could pick up. We could probably pick up, like, Nappas and stuff like that. Or we could just pick up... Emperor Pilaf clothes? Emperor Pilaf, really? You got Pilafs? That's pretty cool, I guess. We got a tribe uniform. We got Krillin's Orin Temple G. That's cool. This is Stanima. This is for Key. But basic techs get moved around. So I kind of don't want to like mess with that. What is the battle suit for Red? That's what I thought. Tien's. Oh yeah, there's Tien's stuff all over the place. I didn't realize that. I'm like looking at Tien's stuff. That's cool. But nothing really that really catches my eye at the moment. And yeah, so... What we got? More females in the Saiyan armor. And we got mixing... Oh, we do have items, so we'll just see what the mixing shop does. I've tuned up the mix machine, and now you can create even more items. Welcome, this is a shop where you can mix items together, create new ones. Alright, mix from materials. Energy star? Yeah, let's see what this does. Okay, cool. And that's all I have, right? Recipes. Oh, so this is for, like, you could make antidotes and stuff like that. That's cool. I like that. My phone's going off. I'm getting Snapchats up the butt. What kind of accessories do we got here? Because I haven't really spent any money. Welcome. What we got? Sunglasses. We've got scouters. So we could have a different counter. We could have a siege. What the heck? Oh, this is hat. Tien War. Oh, back in like the original Dragon Ball. Cool. Pilaf's hat. Yamcha's sword. And we could have like purple, green, blue, and red. We have a green one, right? Yeah, we have a green one. So we can get like a different color if we want. I kind of want to use... I kind of want the purple one. There we go. Sweet. Thank you. Come back in. All right. Change equipment. I kind of want to see what else we got. Oh, we got the temple thing. We got Raditz. We don't have anything different. And what is the difference? It's like this is a 3 and this is a 2. I don't get the difference. There's nothing. From 2 generations ago. And Broderick and Fasha use these. And this is a purple one. Because I like purple. Alright. So let's go and say hi to the other people. Meaning, let's go see another parallel quest and see if we can do stuff. Alright. We're doing good. Kind of just like roaming around the area now. I'm assuming we can't do this yet. Oh, we can. Oh, alright. Can we do the online stuff yet? Oh, we can. I didn't mean to. Back out.
Oh, look, it's Vegeta. Want to go say hi to Vegeta? Let's go. Hello, Vegeta.
You must be the promising one Trunks is talking about. You don't look too amateurish. I get what he said is partly true.
My name is Vegeta. You'll be a good training partner. I'll make you my student if you want. What's with the expression? You might want to talk it over slowly. I don't care where we are or who you are. All I need is that you can survive my harsh training. If you want to be my student, I'll use your skills.
Yeah, let's do it. This will cancel relation with the current... Oh, we get rid of Piccolo, though. Yeah, I kind of want Vegeta more than Piccolo.
Fine, if you train under me, you'll be the stronger than anyone. Well, only if you have talent, fine that is. Let's start the test. If you can beat me, I'll teach you a skill. If you can't beat me now, so I'll go easy on you. You don't like going easy on you? Beat me first, then talk. Fight me!
Oh god, so this is a 2-star. Alright. Let's see if we can beat Vegeta. Because I'll totally like be Vegeta part, have Vegeta as my trainer. That's what I kind of wanted at the beginning. I wanted Vegeta as my trainer. Hey, Vegeta, let's see what you got.
Be honored that the Prince of all Saiyans will be watching you. And probably last.
Oh, come on, don't do this. Oh, come on, I almost have, like... I almost have full four bar... Oh, God, so this... might be a little tough unless I can, like... Oh, can't do this. You suck. Oh, come on. Enough with your freaking grab move.
What's the matter? Enough for a warm-up.
Oh, Vegeta, you messed up big time. Yeah, he has a lot of health. I'm not liking this. Run away, I'm gonna fly over here and then do this on your face. Okay. As long as we can get over here, recharge some of my crap. There we go. Nope. Alright, so Vegeta, you wanna cut the crap? Ah, oh, you stink! No, he's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! No! This is already looking like a crap battle. Unfortunately, my super didn't, not really that powerful. Come on, that's such a cheap move! I hate that! I hate that move! Alright, so he's just like, you can't train me, because you suck. So you have to be stronger than that. Go ladies and... Yeah, I know. I'm gonna do a parallel quest, okay, Vegeta? Maybe I'll get stronger then. Let's see, what we got? Ooh, there's a lot of them now. Prepare Saiyan's attack. Okay, let's do this. The time limit is 15 minutes. It's a little crazy if you ask me. Oh, look at that. Got some nice power going. Now we have Yamcha. We got Vegeta, the Prince of all Saiyans. And also there's a Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta over there, but who's counting? I don't know what's the difference, but you know, whatever. Oh, it's the different costumes. All right. So I'm assuming, yeah, it's the different costumes you can unlock of them. Oh, cool. All right, keep that in mind. So, like, there's that, and there's that. Piccolo, we don't got anything for. And Raditz, we have... Raditz? My question is... Oh, it's just stats. I was, like, wondering, what the heck's the difference? Alright. Okay, so, like, the costumes actually count as a skill as well. Alright. Unfortunately, we got anything. I'm gonna cheat and have him in there again.
Here I go.
We're gonna have freaking that's so cheap, but you know, I don't care. Alright, and depending how this goes, this might be the last thing of this episode, and I'm gonna do some training, cause I know, like, I can't record all training. You guys probably think that would be boring. Alright, let's do this.
A save. No.
Come on, get over here.
Except this time, I'm not a kid.
Oh, okay. All right, Yamcha. What you doing? What you doing?
It's not like I'll give up yet. We're not done yet. I can still fight.
Oh, apparently Tien already lost. Good job. Good job, guys. And we must kill Krillin. Oh, okay, Krillin. You have to go after me. What about the freaking Super Saiyan 4? You want to go after that? Alright, there we go. Oh, why do you guys hate me so much? Alright, so now he's done. And... want to see... Yep, okay. There is some stuff. Oh, there's dead Krillin. Got material items. Yeah, just want to make sure I got some stuff. No! Ow! Dang it. Alright, got some material items. Can you actually... No, you can't walk in here. Alright. Anything else? Except for dead Krillin? I don't think... That's it. Alright, so what we got? I like how it just says in the corner, Vegeta, Super Saiyan 4. Can I get trained by the Super Saiyan 4? Goku's got I Never Forget You? Alright.
There's others?
Yeah, let's go beat up the sun. No, we won't go easy. We gotta beat you up because that's the requirement right now. Oh, why isn't it locking on you? Sometimes it locks on, sometimes it doesn't. All right, now we got Piccolo.
What a bother.
It's like, Vegeta, of course your power isn't needed. Oh, I got a new skill. Sweet.
Where's that power coming from?
Me being awesome. That's where it's coming from. Come on, there we go. Oh, special beam cannon. Jeez, Goku. I got any. Ooh, we got a special thing. Oh, hey, Goku. You're over here, too.
So this is where the energy is coming from. I'm joining in.
Oh crap, I'm wasting energy again. I gotta learn how to not do that. Nope, 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 nope. You suck, you suck, you suck. You can't get out of here. Oh, you got out of it. Dang it. Ah, the super barriers right there, too. Alright, so we're doing pretty good on him. Except he doesn't even have half his health gone yet. Hey, nice 17-hit combo right there. Cool, cool, cool.
Even though I'm in a lot of
trouble right now. All right, there we go. Get out of here and charge up this attack while he... Okay, it was too far away, but you know, whatever. I was still there in spirit. Another 17 hit, cool. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Just plops out of nowhere. What did I get? A? All right. And a lot of... Defeat a strong enemy. Yeah, he's pretty strong. Never KO'd. Perfect. Yes, I did level up. And also we got Gohan's demon clothes. We got Piccolo's turban. We got some antidotes. Sweet. And we also got the super attack, Evil Ray Strike. Whatever the heck that is. I'm going to try that out. Registering to the leaderboards. Really now. All right. So... I'm going to conclude this episode here just because it's around the 38-minute mark, and I think that'll be enough for right now. Ah, so I have a stomachache. Actually, that's been going around in my house right now. Freaking stomachache is all over the place. So yeah, I want to say thank you again for joining me, and as always, just like I said in the previous episodes, if you see me roaming around the world, feel free to come and chat with me or fight with me or become in parallel quests because I need friends. So... come on, let's fight together. So thank you guys for joining me once again, and I'll be seeing you later.